how to become a professional four finger player within 10 days. I mean, two finger to three finger to four finger is not God class. Yes, everyone can do it. Just learn what I am saying. Watch till to end, then learn. Just go on settings, open your heart. Then what I am doing, just do same also. That's your thing. First, we need to learn left index finger and thumb. Thumb already you know, joystick position, that's you already learn, everyone can do. Then you add left index finger, few things like firing button, hip fire button, both are set on there. I mean, you can see I add ADS plus hip fire button both. Then just click confirm, practice 2 to 3 days. I mean, you can easy, you actually do left thumb button these things, but you now change your left index finger. Don't come directly four finger player. First practice, at least 1 or 2 days. First you practice on your left hand, I mean left thumb you already done, and left index finger you need to practice, like shooting, hip fire, ADSing. You know, ADSing is very smooth and you can easily do hip fire. Few days practice these things, then you learn. I mean, automatically your hands on move there. I mean, automatically your hand, left index finger move on holding that ADS button. Then you find it using left index finger. Then you add reload icon on there also. Reload icon. Then you add reload icon also. Then you already know, I mean, you can use ADS and hip fire. Just you added now reload icon. Then easy. Actually, you know, you can ADS and hip fire also. And you just click reload icon. That's easy to, I mean, fire again, then reload option. This all things do your left thumb and left index finger. This reload button you use your left index finger, not thumb, left index finger. Then you learn this thing also, how to reload on left index finger. Practice at least 1 day. Practice at least 1 or 2 days this reload icon also. Then you learn left index finger. This is enough. 3 options: ADS, hip fire plus reload button. That's enough your left index finger. Then go to the settings, set 4 finger. Now you come, what you do next? Right index finger. Don't direct come right index finger, all things. Main thing, you don't play your friends. Actually, you good on 3 finger player or 2 finger player you are. Before you playing good as, then go your pubs like your friends. You playing bad, then your friends thinking you are bad, like your gameplay is not good like this. You feel nervous or shy, then you come back to your old hut. This is not good. Just you play normal solo players. I mean, don't play your friends. Play randoms like that. You learn at least 10 days. You are fine. Then you go and play your friends. Before you don't play friends. Your friends can understand what you do. Then no issue. You can friends also. I mean, you can play with friends also. But don't feel bad and come back your old hurt. Just practice. You can see next time I'm putting scope button. Practice 2 days this thing also. Automatically your finger can go there. I mean right index finger you're using scope now. And hip fire, every single gameplay I use 90% the scope. I mean, I'm not use ADS, just 10% I use ADS, remaining all time I use scope button. Then you add slide icon. Now slide and scope in shoot. I mean, your left index finger, you already know you are practice 1 or 2 days, left index finger automatically go. Then right index finger, you need to practice, yes. You practice already 1 or 2 days with scope in. Again, you added slide icon. Then you know, then practice more slide icon. At least 1 or 2 days, give a chance, okay. Then you practice slide icon also, then add jump icon. When you practice this also 2 days, then automatically your hands on click. This is enough. Left index finger, we already give 3 operations, ADS, hip fire, reload button, that's enough. And right index finger, we give slide, scope in, jump icon, this 3 enough for right index finger. Now we come right thumb button. What we do right thumb, what we add more. First you stop feeling shy, just practice. First few days you thinking, oh, I am bad, I am go to back my 3 finger claw and 2 finger claw is better than this, like that. Just leave it. Starting everyone cannot do these things. I know that's actually struggle to do, but once you practice, then you definitely do every single movement in there. I explain what you do in last also, I mean end of the video, what you can do while using 4 finger claw. Right index finger finish and left index finger finish and left thumb finger also finish operations. Now we come right thumb finger. What we add more? I'm adding guns on there. I mean right thumb finger. I mean, it's comfortable to do like a middle screen. This is not good. That's why I placing where we moving our right finger. I am adding there both like a gun changing. You can swap your guns very easily like this. This movement very easy when you use this thumb. I mean, once you come four finger claw, you can do every single movement. This also take at least 2 to 3 days. Don't put everything like practice 1 or 2 days for this gun changing. You can see Narco Hut also there and Bougie Hut, four finger claw, more peoples are there. Actually I like more Bougie Hut. That's my personal preference. You like which one hut you like, then you put four finger claw, then practice and more. You become a four finger claw professional player, then you can do everything movement. Once you learn how to play four finger player completely and you are playing also well on four finger player, after 1 or 2 months you play like this. 10 opacity only. You can see I can't see anything there, but my hands are automatically click same buttons like where slide, where jump, where scoping, where ADS, where hip fire, reload button, gun changing, ninja class, I mean which class we are using, medicine, grenades, backpack, messages, map, these all things you can see automatically your hands on click there. You can do every single movement on four finger claw. First you confidence you can do like that, then you start four finger claw playing. Before you have no confidence, don't come and play four finger. Once you learn four finger player, then you do every single movement easily. You can go and see my gameplays also while I am playing four finger claw. Actually you know every single video I am playing four finger claw, and go and see first video on my channel. You can see my opacity is high. Now you can see my latest videos, opacity is 10. That's the power of four finger claw, and your hands also automatically go and hold, I mean ADSing, while which time you use ADS, your finger, left index finger, you go on holding that position like that, automatically do this all things. Just go and practice at least 1 month, don't give up, I mean never give up, just practice and practice, more practice, and become a four finger professional player. Are you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe, don't forget to turn on notification all, I mean bell icon. When you get all notifications when I upload any video, I already post my sensitivity settings, how to become a gyro player, I mean full guide I already teach on my channel how to use gyro. I recently done how to slide like a pro, I mean more slide movements, how to change gun, these all things, how to slide 180 degrees without cross, these all things I do on my channel. Please check out the description, you can see links, or go to channel and check out our channel. We meet again next awesome gameplay or awesome content tips and tricks.